Hello, welcome back, or welcome if you're new here. Today we are reacting to One Piece chapter 1011. My phone is on 14%. I hope we'll make it. I haven't gotten spoiled on anything big. I did see a panel of Killer saying like we'll take it from here or something like that, but like I scrolled away before I could see the entire page, so I'm kind of good on that. I don't have a lot to say. What happened last time? So Luffy is gonna fight Kaido. Zoro has Conqueror's Haki now. And something I realized after, I don't think I said it in my actual reaction to 1010, but Law was able to tank a Thunder Bagara. I just now real I realized that like after, and it's just like wow. Like to think that like Law, who we can I think a lot of people consider like weaker physically than like Luffy and Zoro and the Kid and Killer. Like the fact that he was able to tank an attack that one-shotted Luffy at the beginning of the arc, I think that was like really interesting. And also I feel like I was underestimating Law a lot, like physically. And also he has like the curtain ability, which I didn't even really pay that much attention to. And I feel like the curtain actually doesn't fully negate all attacks. I feel like it just like I mean, for one thing, he didn't was able to even able to set it up all the way before he was able before he got hit by Kaido, but I feel like it wouldn't negate all damage entirely in the first place. You have to catch up with what is happening with Prometheus and Big Mom. I really want to know what's happening there. I really hope we I don't think we're gonna cut back to Luffy in Kaido. I think we're gonna cut back to somewhere else. But yeah, I guess let's just start the chapter. Chapter 1011. We have One Piece has the color spread right now. Okay, that's cool. Or the cover of Jump. So we have Senku, Deku, Itadori, the dude from Black Clover, I forget his name, Asta, Sakamoto. Who else? The girl from ITLC, Robococo, the guy from Mashle, and the girl from Witch Watch. Okay, that's interesting. That's cool. Anders the dude, or Anders the girl from that new Among Us sweet fight? Something like that. I don't know. Anyway, we do also have a one double page spread, and looks like everyone's super big, or so everyone is eating a bunch of sweets and stuff. The ice cream and rainbow everything. And then Nami's in the background looking at a gigantic ice cream cone. Okay, that's cool. I saved that. Okay, so we're on the actual chapter now. And Kid saying, "What a pain. Such a lively old bat. Look, let's scram." The chapter is called Anko Standards, and Anko apparently means like the red bean paste, Ochiruko. So yeah. So they're like, let's scram. Kid's taking all of his metal back with him. Big Mom's apparently going like supernova or something with a bunch of electricity. What the heck? Didn't we deal with the lightning one? Let's see what you can do. Show me your power, Hera. So she made a new homie. I was expecting more, honestly. Like, I was expecting something. Like, I kind of expected, like, making a brand new homie instead of Zeus. Like, now Nami can have Zeus. So that's cool. But I was hoping, like, Prometheus had a bigger plan than just, hey, let's make a new homie, you know? But yeah, Hera. Okay, so that's cool because it complements Zeus. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Certainly, Mama. A female personification of Lightning Roma. Kanji means seismic thunder. So that's attack called as Gulfura. Okay. And so, yeah, so they hit Onigashima. Well, on the side where Zoro cut off the horn. And you see Kid's face in silhouette. Zoro's, or Kid and Killer's faces in silhouette. That's cool. On the rooftop. Mama, what's happening? Are you okay? Oh, what? It fell apart. It fell apart. So that means Kid died? No. Would they kill him? He negated his devil fruit power. That's interesting. Huh, it fell apart. Mama, where are you? I'll save you. Kid must have had Kid must have his hands full. Big Mom's in the castle now, but things could get dicey if she gets the cloud back. Hey, Straw Hat, yeah, I'm gonna take everyone else with me. All right. And then pop, and then they all go up downstairs, looks like. And you see Kaido, he's like, whoa, 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 whoa. You seem to enjoy this. The greater the risk, the wider your smile. Ha, ha, right? And Luffy's like, huh? And then he takes his Bagura, and they're about to hit. And then Luffy dashes towards him, stops the attack, and Kaido doesn't have an expression, but he's like, huh? And he stopped it. And he's doing the Conqueror's Haki black hole singularity thing in the middle. That thing again. And then on the it's a big explosion on the rooftop of Onigashima. And then, yeah. Next page. Castle interior. Kid and killer's location. Damn, we got blown way back. Where are we? We're inside the castle, but she's not coming after us? That hole she made was massive. Maybe she couldn't tell which way she sent us flying. Kid, if she's not on this floor, she's gotta be downstairs. Hurry, we can't let her regroup with Kaido. And that's Captain Kid and Killer. Get them. Okay, so I saw a little something on the bottom. Okay. So it looks like they got blasted into the main hall. Or not the main hall, but like inside Onigashima, not on the rooftop. And so now they're gonna go find Big Mom so that she can't regroup. But yeah. Yeah, get them. Move. Straw sword. And so that's Hawkins. Oh, I did hear someone say, I totally forgot, I suppressed it, but someone said that we finally figure out who the percentage was that Hawkins said. So yeah, that's interesting. If you think you can get in our way, rat. Apu had already sold us out. Defeat was inevitable. Resistance futile. I made the only choice possible. It's extraordinary you both survived, Hawkins saying. Kid, go on ahead. Yeah, that's what I saw. That was all I saw. So yeah, that's good. We can't let Big Mom run amok. Fine, you handle it. Kid's getting away. I think Hawkins and Killer are a good match. Or like evenly matched, I think. That's interesting. This simplifies things. My odds of simultaneously suppressing both of you are very unfavorable. You play your part well, but you've totally embraced your role as their guard dog. And he does his, I forget what the attack is called, but it's an attack where he goes into his, like, straw demon or whatever. Your words are meaningless. Your likelihood of death is 92%. That's my role in the tragedy of Hitotori. Wait, hold on. Oh, I'm just having a brain fart. Okay, never mind. Your words are meaningless. Your likelihood of death is 92%. That's my role in the tragedy of Hitokiri Kamazo. And Kamazo was it was Killer, but it was who Zoro fought in that one part on the bridge, whatever. You're still relying on fortunes? Unlike you, we take matters into our own hands. Fa, 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 fa. You can only wish for luck, Killer. Screw you and your luck. I'm not wishing for anything. Second floor. Okay, so we're back with Otama and Otama, Nami, and Usopp. The Dino Man is clinging on to Komachio. Okay, so we have page one. How many shots can this guy take? His resistance is out of this world. Huff, huff. Right back at you. Why don't you give up? Because we don't want to die. Let go, you creepy lizard. Go away. I just love Usopp and Nami's face. It's right there. Usopp, aim for his vitals. The temple. The jaw. His Adam apple. Try the solar plexus. His eyes. His nostrils. Komachio, hang in there. We're so close. I love Usopp and Nami. Like, comedic-wise, they're hilarious. Horselina is feeding my dango to lots of bad guys, so I should be able to take charge of them all once we reach the life floor stage. It is my turn to turn them into allies. It doesn't matter what happens to me after that, but we can't stop till I've done that. Please, hold on a little longer. Tama, don't be silly. Your big sis and uncle will protect you. How am I an uncle? I'm only 19! Okay, so they don't address this that often, but I'm surprised so Usopp's 19. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, they don't ever really drop that, like, in story unless it's, like, in Like having to connect the timelines or like in the data books and stuff. So that's interesting. I know. I'm still scared. Woof, woof. Sorry for making you worry, Tama. I'll take care of it, Usopp saying. Get down, lethal green star, and you shoot something at page one. Flower fireworks. I don't think this is one we've seen before though. So hot, Usopp. Be careful. My weapons aren't meant for close combat. Still, I'll definitely finish him. Lethal green star. And then he throws some other things at him, or shoots some other things at him. And it's pine cones, and they explode. Exploding pine cones. Bullseye. Huff. How do you like them apples? And then there's Usopp's face. It's like, huh? Wheeze. Oh, it's Big Mom. Yeah, he's still getting up. What's the deal with these dinosaur types? It sucks that we can't use a Kibi Dango on him just because he didn't eat a smile. Okay, so that's confirming that the Dango don't work on actual zones. Okay, cool. Kids, stop hiding! And it's Big Mom. They just come around the corner and Nami and Usopp, they're just like, they're already died. They're dead. And oh, Tama and Big Mom. I totally forgot about this. Tama and Olin. Big Mom? Cat burglar and long nose. You're straw hats. Olin-chan! Oh, Tama, what do you. So she has her memories from them. That's really interesting. Okay. What are you doing in a scary place like this? I was so worried about you, Olin. You vanished when we got to Udon. Not good. It's always mama's mothering mode. She's telling them to get. Hold on, I'm stuttering. Not good. And Prometheus is saying this. Not good. It's mama's mothering mode. She sometimes gets like this around kids under 10. I was so. What's going on, Otama? Are you two friends? Oh my god. Just Usopp and Nami's face. So what happened to page one? Did he get incapacitated? Yeah, he got incapacitated by the exploding pine gun, right? There's something in my eye. I'm so sorry. I have bent eyelash or something. But yeah. I want to thank you for looking after me back when I had an amnesia. Wow, you got your memories back? That's wonderful. I'll never forget the flavor of that Oshiruku soup that poor Otsuru gave me in Okabora Town. It was so tasty. It's just that. Okay. Oh, so is Big Mom gonna get mad at Kaido now for this? Interesting. It's just that Okabora Town is gone now. Gone? Everyone lied to protect the samurai and keep the raid a secret. The town was burnt to the ground because they said they ate all the stolen food. Rebel scum, torch them in their houses. What? Sorry, Olin. That's all there is. Delicious. My goodness. This look suits you, Olin. Really? The entire town is to be executed. Burn everything. And Big Mom is gonna lose it. So Kaido's underlings are responsible. They did that to the town that showed me hospitality. Yeah, the Dino Man's back. So page one's back. She's just gonna one-shot page one. You already know it. Leave us alone. You've already got enough on our plate. I'm zooming in so I don't see too much of the panel. Big Mom, great timing. Don't let those maggots past you. Komachio, run. Too late. It's curtains for you. And so that's actually kind of cool panel right here. It's Otama still riding Komachio, but Usopp and Nami are like about to be eaten by page one. They're like, yeah, you ingrates. The pirate world may be cruel, and Big Mom, they're literally the menacing JoJo Kanji. Oh my god. But there are still standards. Damn vermin. There's a break next week, but she hockeys up her fist. Oh wait, no. Oh. She uses the Conqueror's Haki, the Conqueror's armament basically, and she uses it on page one. That's ooh. I really like that. And she just one shots him. Like it's not even a competition. Just one. Like his tail's in the air. Like, pa pa pa. Page one, Sama. Big Mom must be back there. And the kid's saying this, Big Mom must be back there. Oh, that was Mama. She's alive. Thank goodness. That's Zeus saying that. So Zeus is near Nami now, so that's really interesting. But This is bad. Ulti-sama. Ulti appears. Okay. Ooh, there's a colored version too that someone did at the very end. Oh my god. This is a really good chapter. Honestly, last chapter was still really good, but like honestly, I'm more of a fan of Big Mom than Kaido, so like seeing like interactions with her and other characters is one of my I really like it. I really like I'm really surprised that she kept her memories from when she had amnesia. That's actually really interesting. And yeah, I don't know if she'll be opposing Kaido now, but that's really interesting. Yeah. Would she fight Kaido now? I don't know if she would. That's interesting. But she did just one shot page one, so yeah. Yeah, is Osuru alive? I think she is. But yeah. I think it's hilarious how much Big Mom just switches from cat burglar and long nose, your straw hats. Oh, Lin-chan. Oh, Tom. I just love that. Like Big Mom just comes around like Jurassic Park style, just around that building, and like Usopp and Nami's faces. I love it so much. How long have I been going for? 16 minutes? Okay, cool. I want to say Hawkins' attack is called like Gomu no Soul or something like that. It's like Cursed Soul or something like that, but I don't want to go look it up. Yeah. So we have Hawkins versus Killer, and I actually feel like this is a pretty good matchup. Not because like Hawkins definitely is not one of like the strongest in the Worst Generation. But he's definitely still like I would say like he's probably stronger than Bonnie, probably stronger than Apu, probably stronger than I don't know if he would beat X Drake. I think X Drake would beat him, but like I think Hawkins is definitely on the weaker side of the Worst Generation, and so I feel like. And also, Killer was able to do all of that stuff to Kaido, like the Sonic Scythe and stuff. So I feel like this is kind of like a even matchup, I guess. Even though Hawkins just said 92% of Killer dying, but yeah, that's interesting. Yeah. Do I have anything else to say? Oh yeah, about Hera. I don't know if I like it or not, but I mean. I guess what we were expecting though, like we, I feel like a lot of people, including myself, expected Big Mom to just make a new homie. Because like, why wouldn't you? Like, if you can, just make another lightning god that can do all of that stuff. But it feels like Prometheus was like, he was like, "Mama, I have a favor to ask." Like, it seems like he was gonna do something, like maybe like get like consume the fires of Onigashima to make himself stronger or something, but no, he just made a new Zeus, so that's interesting. Hera looks cool though. We only see her lips, and I like how Zeus breaks free from the metal thing because kid like kind of incapacitated right now with Big Mom. But yeah, or he had to def or no he didn't have he wasn't fighting Big Mom. He had to defend himself from that Fulgora attack, which basically means seismic thunder, so that's interesting. And you can see Law has the room open too, so he just pop, and then they all go down. Looks like. Oh yeah, so he teleports Zeus down. You see, there's someone that was saying, like, that there's a pop, like, they go. That's interesting. There's a really good panel of Kaido and Luffy fighting. That's really interesting. Or really just cool in general. But yeah. Where did we leave? Oh yeah, so what is Ulti gonna do? That's kind of my question now. But I don't we have not seen Ulti at her full strength, I don't think. I don't think we saw page one at his full strength either. But I feel like now that Ulti literally just saw her brother like get his head smashed in by a Yonko. I feel like she's gonna like pull out all the stops, and she's gonna be really hard to fight. not p hard to fight for Big Mom, obviously, but just gonna be a problem. But I don't know if Big Mom's gonna stick around, especially now that she may switch sides. It's just interesting. We'll have to wait for next time. But yeah, that's all I have for today. I don't have a lot to theorize on, but I guess I'll just see you guys next time, and bye.